Hey guys, welcome back to Nerd Science and welcome back to another video. And this video is basically a discussion, somewhat of a discussion or the idea of the news that just came out about Dragon Ball Super, Future Trunks and Black Goku. And more in depth about Black Goku and a possible theory that could have proven to his existence, something that could have brought him about. And this theory actually comes from a subscriber who actually made a very interesting comment on the last video I made about Dragon Ball Super News, Future Trunks, Black Goku, everything, that video. So I'll basically be going through his comments and what I replied to him and the possible theories or things that could come about or things that could have brought this Black Goku and this accident about. So let's go straight to his comment right now. He said, "I think maybe since Beerus wish for Universe 6 Earth to be wished back, all the inhabitants of that planet were revived, and I believe that Black Goku originated from there. As Goku was meant to destroy Earth when he was sent, what if that Earth Goku did destroy the Earth? And when Beerus wished it back, Trunks and the others were also brought back. And since it's from a different universe, who knows who is part of the Z Fighters? I don't know, but I think that new Earth is going to come into play." So like from his comment, he's saying that he believes that Goku from Universe 6 was sent to destroy the Earth and he was successful. So I replied, "Well, in Universe 6, the Saiyans aren't actually a violent group. So that idea about Goku destroying the Earth is a little bit far-fetched and somewhat impossible given the origin of Universe 6's Saiyans. Also, we need to keep in mind that Future Trunks comes from a future timeline of Universe 7's Earth. We need to remember that Future Trunks originated from Universe 7 as far as we know, that his Earth wasn't destroyed, but only left in a horrible state. So, right now, you're only seeing a portion of the actual conversation, like the actual comment that I left, but the rest of the comment actually talks about the possibilities that maybe that Goku from Universe 6 was sent to the Earth, probably as a guardian somewhat, to guard or protect that Earth from Universe 6, and somehow, almost like Goku did in when he was sent to the Earth to destroy it in Universe 7, somehow that good version of Goku, that good Saiyan version of Goku, when he was a kid, was sent to the Earth and knocked his head and bumped his head and was raised horribly. In kind of the inverse of how Goku was raised. Goku was raised up to be a hero, but that Goku, that Universe 6 Goku, was raised up to be sort of a villain. And this theory isn't quite solid given a lot of messed up stuff, the time travel, time changes, and that a lot of people aren't thinking that the Black Goku is actually black or an evil form of Goku, and a lot of people aren't hoping that this new form of Goku is actually Goku in an evil way. So I too am not hoping that this is an evil form of Goku, but from what you know so far, we don't know anything. All we can do right now is just theorize. So my theory is that this Black Goku is possibly a good version of Goku who knocked his head when he was a kid and turned evil. And I think I also mentioned in that video that probably when Beerus wished for Universe 6's Earth to be brought back, that evil form of Goku somehow was resurrected in that timeline in Universe 6 and somehow probably learned how to time travel or skip time, whatever, like just time travel. And given all the messed up reality of time travel in Dragon Ball Z, he somehow landed himself in Universe 6's future and he found Trunks, another Saiyan. Trunks didn't want to help him, blah blah blah, with all the whatever he wanted to do, and Trunks had to run away from him because that Goku probably had the same amount of power as the Goku we now know. So this was the basic possible theory that I had about the Black Goku, and right now this theory isn't solid at all, but it's just a theory for now that the Black Goku could possibly a Goku from Universe 6 who got turned evil when he was a kid, bumped his head just like Goku, and blah blah blah, stuff would have happened. So right now, we don't know much. All we can do right now is just wait for more information about this Black Goku incident and whatever Trunks and all the stuff that's happening. And also, wait till we see the episodes that will be released pretty soon next month and just get to know a little bit more about the origins of this Black Goku. So right now, all we can do is just think and theorize about what could possibly happen. So yeah, that's basically it for this video, the theory, and thanks to the subscriber or the viewer who made this comment just to get me thinking and get you guys thinking about the possibilities of this Black Goku. If you have any theories in your brain about this evil or different version of Goku, you could probably leave those in the comment section below, but also take in mind that Toriyama said that he would introduce a new villain with white hair. So probably a Black Goku is a little bit far-fetched right now, the black hair, unless that Universe 6's Goku's hair is white or something like that, or the Black Goku's hair is white, but blah blah blah. All we can do now is just theorize. So guys, thanks for watching. Leave your comment below on what you think about this Trunks coming back and that Goku, evil Goku, whatever Goku thing. Leave your comments down below and I will try to answer them if I can. Try to just go through the comments and see all the possible theories and great ideas that you guys have. So once again guys, thank you for watching and I'll be seeing you in the next video. Peace out.